We're on our way out to Petrovsky District. I'm going to be doing a human aid mission, first recon. We're going to be checking out a mom with a six-year-old son and her mom living together in one apartment. The grandmom's apartment got hit. So we're going to go out there. We're going to see about maybe getting some new windows or something, see what we can do to help out. It's a tough situation. The mom works at a kindergarten. She's got a six-year-old son to take care of by herself, plus her grandmom or her mom. And so it's kind of a hot neighborhood. We're going in the evening. We might even hear a little shelling ourselves. We'll see.
Людочка звонит, говорит, да все нормально, только я пришла домой с магазина. Бу-бу-бу, и вот ночью начинается, и просто оно все. Бу-бу-бу. И опять же, мы боимся вот этого, что оно летит. Дети бедненькие пришли. Мам, я на улицу неделю не выходила. Вот оно.
Мама, а по какому каналу будет идти?
Какому каналу? Я не знаю, зайка. Мы на всех каналах с тобой, солнышко. На всех, зайчик. Мы на всех каналах. Потому что вот так.
Artillery round hit. It was 122 artillery, not 120 mortar. This was heavy artillery. It hit right here. This blew out into Lena's living room inside the apartment here. And here's the thing, as she said, every one of these apartments in this building has kids in it. Another round landed right over here in the grass between the two apartment buildings. There's a whole bunch of apartments in that building. Nobody knows how many kids live there, but you know what? It was all civilians, it was all peaceful, non-combatants, human beings that are being attacked, that are being terrorized, that are being murdered.
То, что, конечно, было, сейчас уже
все побили чайники, все побили.
Было, теперь это еще. Пошпаклюем еще. Но ЖЭКа дали ЖЭКа людей, угу. Работают, да.
И взяли.
Заехать. Угу. Все знают, куда ехать, без проблем. А как же, конечно.
So, in the end of June, this Yelena's apartment here was bombed end of July. Donbass humanitarian aid came here. We saw what was needed. We got the money together for the new window for the room that was bombed. And now, early August, we come back again. The window is installed. It's looking good. The room is being repaired. The shrapnel that came in and hit the kitchen, there's repairs here. The shrapnel also hit the chainik. And we got the new chainik. So the new chainik's working now. As you can see, we're having a little chai and confect. Things are getting better in the Donetsk People's Republic, and they will continue to. We're going to stick together. We're going to defend our land. We're going to make a better world for ourselves, our republic, and for everybody. Thanks to everybody that's helped. And давай.
Я хочу сказать большое спасибо людям, которые помогли нам в этой беде, ну, дали средства, чтобы мы вставили это окно, и поблагодарить гуманитарный фонд, гуманитарная помощь Донбассу. Большое спасибо.
This house getting back to normal again. It was a beautiful place, well taken care of. It's on its way to getting back to its former beauty. On the way here today, we passed the bus station that had been bombed. We passed the church that had been bombed. We passed the clinic that had been bombed. We passed the school that had been bombed. We came here to this house that had been bombed. But you know what? All of them have been repaired. All of them are working again today and will continue working. That's the strength of the people of the Donetsk People's Republic. We cannot be defeated. And so, join us as we make a better world for everybody, one person at a time. This is Tejas in Donbass saying thanks for your support. Давай.